All right. Hi. Hello. I need to get my headphones on. I'll be good to go. I had to do some quick chores. I had the cat's litter boxes in the and the bathtub in the guest bedroom, and I took the lids off to see if that would help Zelda with her fucking issues, and not only did it, it actually ended up making it worse because she was able to pee outside of the litter box, so I guess she would get in the litter box and just hang her butt off the side of the litter box and just pee in the bathtub, so... It was nauseating how fucking bad when I lifted up the litter boxes. I don't think I did the expert course of this. Yeah, I think I was on the expert course of this one. How you doing, love? I'm sure as soon as it gets going, it'll be fine. There we go. I like that better. Oh, yeah, I'm digging that. All right. Oh my God. All right, it dunked me in the water immediately. No, I needed to make adjustments. Shit. I think when the batteries deplete, I'll be better off. Nice. Why is that one so wonky? There we go. Okay, then whatever. That works. Let's go. Oh, that was really nice of the game. I didn't think I was going to hit that one. I still got to figure out how to get bigger batteries or more batteries. Guess that's a decent way to farm Zenai batteries. All right. All right. Oh. Need to go grab water. Okay. All right. Oh, come on, man. Wish I could find a solution for this audio glitch. Like, the best solution I've got is going here, doing this, changing the quality a little bit, hitting OK, and then it like kind of cleans it up a little bit. All right. Keep cleaning up these quests. Hey, Beetle. You got anything I need? Sticky frogs? Do I need sticky frogs? Sticky frogs? Sticky frogs or swift carrots? Oh, shit. I do need sticky frogs. Give them to me. I think I need smolder wing? Nope, I need smother wing. Please give me these two. Oh, you only had one? I'll take these carrots too. I don't even know if I need them. And I'll always take arrows. Are you giving a political statement? I would like your finest bed, please, sir. Wake me up at night. Okay. I think I can store another horse, is what the was. Oh, is that going to be the subsequent rewards? I can just store more horses. Hey, now. What's going on, brother? How was your day, man? Beer, 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 beer. I will be drinking my share tomorrow. And looking forward to it. Any job prospects? Fuck that up. There we go. Let me move this the fuck out of the way. Man, this really shouldn't be this hard for me, but I want to over-engineer this for some reason. Oh, is that like a job placement? Well, good luck with that, bro. Wow, that actually has really good stamina recovery. God damn. All right. Oh, missed you last night for Paladins. We had a good time. We had fucking 7 people playing. I didn't think we'd get that many to show up. We had to start doing custom games. It was a good time. Oh, this is just okay. Yeah, and I guess they're coming out with a new character in the next month or so, too. I already forgot what it's called, honestly. But he looks like a demon straight out of Doom with like a purple shade to him. Did through the, I have around like 90 something plus bubble gems to get. 30 recipes left? Damn. Can you see your recipe list in the compendium? How do you see your recipe list? Is that possible? Go to your food and hit X. Okay. Materials. Hold. No. Oh, food. This. Check recipe. Oh, God. Oh, no. Wait, but it doesn't tell you what you're missing? It doesn't tell you what you're missing, though. After you beat the game, it does. Got you. Okay. Doesn't tell me how many I have. So you got to freeze every type of meat. So that means I'm missing a frozen whole bird. And that means I got to cook all of those. Oh, look, never mind. No, I don't, because they're already all been cooked. That doesn't seem very good for a monster extract use. Monster extract is like incredibly potent. Nut cake. Honey candy is incredibly good. I mean, look at how many hearts and stamina it heals. That's incredibly good. I mean, it's good just for the hearts alone. So I'm missing one in between seafood skewer and copious seafood skewers. What the fuck? All right. All right. Let me continue cleaning up side quests here. Sternita, secret hot spring, and Sternita Basin. Gothlum and Sherfin. Sherfin sounds like a Zora thing. Where the fuck are the Zoras at? Over here. Oh, maybe they're all in the same area over here. So there's Sternita. I I just said them out loud and I can't fucking remember the name of those things. I guess one. Oh, no. No, that's not one. Also need to turn on my seeking device. There's got to be like hot springs up here, right? Does these have names? Doesn't look like it. Well, I guess I'll start in that one hot spring then and go from there. So what's the closest one to that hot spring? I guess I'll just fly over there with this. Oh, oops. This. I love the bonus is just impact proof. Like, you cannot take fall damage. That's just so funny to me. All right. It would have probably been better just to teleport to this. I can still do that. Ooh, Zelda's laying in Zeke's spot. Aw, you cutie. All right, so this way. Over here. Is that a bloopy? That is a bloopy. Oh, right. I didn't need to hit the brakes. I could have just slammed into the ground. Oh, right. All right, it says I need to make this flow into the other things. So I guess let's go this way first. Oh, but it looks like the flow is coming from there. Oh, but I've already been in this cave. Okay. So I got to redirect the flow somehow. I guess. Boom, bada, boom, bada, boom, 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 boom. Good snag on the wingle. All right, I guess we're cutting some trees down. By what means do I have? Oh, look at that. Oh, even though I like the improved sneak strike. Jesus. Cutting it down with a toothpick. No! Fuck! Fuck! Now it's gonna break! God damn it! I don't even know what if I'm doing is correct. Hello, I'm under here now. Sticky lizard. I don't know why I'm doing this when I've got a fucking summon that does that for me. Oh, pretty. I had to have found this before. I probably just didn't remember. Oh, fucking mushrooms in here. Kind of reminds me of those caves. Where'd they find them? In like Chile? It was in Chile. Thank you for your sacrifice, Sticky Lizard. Zeke went to go get in a spot and he's like, well, what the fuck? Zelda's here. Guess I'm getting the bed underneath the desk. Wow, he retreated to it slowly too. That doesn't seem to be catching water. This is not doing what I thought it would do. I guess I gave the game too much credit. You read this again. Says I have to guide the water from the three hot springs to the secret place. Yeah, fish. Oh, I know. I need those swift violets. You're turning violet, Violet. I'll just always think that when I hear Violet. So, this is like the next closest body of water. So I'm going to assume now that I've got to drain the water from the hot spring into this one. It doesn't look like there's anything in there. Yahaha. Link sounded like he just shouted gay when he threw that rock. Fuck, 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 fuck. There looks like there's something in here. Hey. Ooh, I think I need those. Good, good, good. Yeah, I need 25 of those. Money? Oh, nothing. Okay. Just continuing the search for hot springs. Of the secret variety. Is there something up there? I don't want to get too far away. I got to kind of stay close to the lake. Is that a Korok puzzle? Nope, it's not. I got fucking sabotaged. It's all right. Ice fruit is my consolation prize. Just who I wanted to see. Random moose over there. Really wish they chose a better sound effect for that. Nice, more swift violet. I will take it. Oh, fuck, of course I had to find you. Can I just strap two fucking rockets to you? What do we got? Light stick. That might be something. Mm-mm. God damn it. Yeah, I know. I heard you. Oh no. Fuck. I should have put a battery on it. Ooh, that was close. Oh. Okay, I guess I didn't need that last charge. Yeah, get your fucking friend. I'll be right back. All right. What the fuck was I doing? Oh, I got sidetracked. Why did I go this way? I'm supposed to be looking for that treasure. No, with the dazzle fruit. There you are. Nice. I need Aracuda parts. So that was pretty good. Aha. Ouch. You don't want any of this, bro. Oh, there goes my spear. See you, bro. Yeah, I think it's over this way. Okay, bye. Arrows will always make those worth breaking. Man, this is the Aracuda farm right here. Holy shit. Oh, God. Welcome back. So how the fuck am I supposed to get the parts if they fall in the damn muck? That's a load of shit. No. No one give me the parts if they fucking fall in the mud. Oh, God, this was a mistake. It's dangerous up here. I can make this less dangerous by putting all of these explosives on my shields. Makes total sense. All right, now I got just an explosive I can throw. No, that's not what I wanted to do. Oh, more explosives. Bye. Oh, nice. Need this. Nope, too slow. Shit. Oh, I just can't see it. Maybe I can get it out. Hey, I can't. Hey, I can't. No, fuck. This is not going to be worth it at all either. Hey. It. That was not worth it at all. That was a lot of effort just for five arrows. Motherfucker. Fucking game, man. That was a lot of fucking effort for that. Oh, thank you. Let's use my new ability. God damn it, I exploded myself too. Wow, they didn't really do that much fucking damage to him either. I guess it was funny. Oh, I was trying to hit the other guy. Like, fucking took a bullet for him there. I guess I should. Whoops, that was the wrong button. Do this. Oh God, this provides no defense though. Oof. Wow, wow. All right, let me load up. Bitch ass. Right, close enough. Are birds flying off a sign of something? I guess I haven't gone in here yet. I even see a shrine in there. Dazzle fruit? Please be dazzle fruit. Fuck yeah, man. Needing that. God damn. That ass beat. There goes that. Yeah, give me the meat. Give me the meat. Nom 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 noms. Man, right as I was about to jump and glide. Oh, a cave I haven't been in. What's up, homies? Oh, y'all are trying to get that? I'm gonna show y'all how it's done right here. Fucking rude. No, not quite. No, there we go. Oh, I didn't grab on. Fuck. Oh, I know what I can do. I can just do this. Hey now. Oh God. Three bomb flowers. What's up, bitches? Oh, this one's new. Ow. Thanks for the free arrow. Need those eyeballs. Still need so many more of those. Snatch. Octo balloon? That seems so random for this, but whatever. Bum, ba-na-na-na. Oh, I need a lot more Swift Violet. Damn. Wow, I had the exact amount of Gibdo bone. Damn, more Rushroom. Guess I need more star fragments now. Damn it. Oh, right. Let me turn on the sensor. A little jump scare got me. Oh, I remember this music. Uh-oh. Link fucking orgasm? Okay, I already hate it. Oh, I guess I just can't fucking enter it. Okie dokie. Oh, that was almost bad. Oh, I don't think I fought that one. Tried to land on it, missed. Whoops. Oh God. Oh God. Yeah, ha ha. I have to go grab some more water. Oh, maybe that's one. And then maybe that's the other one. Oh, there's definitely a Korok there. No. Please. Thank you. Fuck your roof. All right, apparently I need more than just that. Maybe if I put like that. Yiga? Damn it. Oh, it gave it to me. Okay. Yep, yep. All right, back to what I was doing. Oh my God. Everybody's just visiting me up here. Drop a tail. Fuck. Need your tail. Give me your tail. Yeah. Ha, ha. Yep. All right. So this is one. No, I'm not trying to take a picture of a fucking felled tree. Octorok? Crushing it works. No. Stop. Yep, yep. Bitch. Bitch. This Keese is whooping my ass. Oh, that's cool. I just realized that, but that's pretty cool. Okay. That's neat. You can hear his echoes in the mountains. Like whenever he makes that noise, whenever I move, you can hear him echoing. Yeah, it's really, really faint, but you can hear it echo each time he jumps up. That's probably the only reason why I heard it is because I have my headphones on. Let's see if I can kill him this way. All right, we're lined up. And hold.
It worked. Oh my God.
Oh, that makes me happy. Where are their arms at? Did I pick them up? Or did they pick up their own arms? No, I'm trying to use that. Give it back. Ow. Not good enough. I guess I can do this. Oh.
It's like, I ain't got fucking time for you. Just chuck that thing at him and killed him. Oh, man. That was funny. That's not doing anything. Oh, yeah. What a water-based object would you have preferred? Is there a reason why it makes that? Guess that's just a part of its design. So the other one, is there. The adventure log says hidden treasures sleep in the center of the three secret hot springs. In the center of the three secret hot springs. So I'm guessing it's like drawing a triangle? Or I have to just guess where the center of them is going to meet, which I guess is around here. That's what I'm going to go with. It might be that big ass fucking frozen thing right there. Oh, that's got to be a Korok right there. Oh, it's not. Oh, it still could be after I fucking saw it. In fact, it might be. Yep. Whoa, shiny Shellos looks cool. Shellos. Shiny Shellos looks cool. Oh, there's a shrine nearby.
Nope, there it is. Yeah, gave me a tail. Damn, I needed a tail. I need to go grab that water. All right. Whoops. Oh, God. Back the fuck up. No! Why would you target the thing so far away from me? Come on, game. Fuck off. I thought that was a heavy-handed weapon, not a one-hander, or I thought it was a two-hander. Mewtwo! Okay.
Oh, this is a two-hander. He got Mewtwo on your team. Oh my god. Where the fuck are you sniping me from? What the fuck? I stab it with a steak knife in the sink. Yeah, being better at it would help too. Sapphires are good. Thank you. Actually, I don't know if I need sapphires. I need rubies for sure and opals. I think I have a Mewtwo already, but let's see. Yep. I'll be enjoying some beer tomorrow. Oh God, what just happened there? It's like I tripped. Why are you tripping, Link? Mm-mm-mm-mm. Well, if you called it pirate water, then you should call the light beer dad water. Give me a tail, motherfucker. You need a fucking tail, bro. Oh, there's the hot spring. How did I miss it?
Oh, because it was down below. John asked me if I wanted to hang out, so I'll probably invite John and Co. to hang out. Actually, yeah, thanks for reminding me. I need to invite Co. Tail. Drop a fucking tail. Nope. No tail. All right, so I'm just going to go to that big thing of ice that I saw, because I'm assuming that's where it wants me to go. They do. I genuinely was worried about that. And then like when I thought that, because I hadn't seen a tail in so long, I dissolved it and it dropped a tail and I was like, okay, it's just the tails are really fucking rare. No, it's, I thought that same thing, man. So thank you for bringing it up. Ray, what's going on, brother? Hit me with that drive-by 41 months. Appreciate you, man. I'm surprised I'm not tired of this game yet, man. Especially considering that I played the same game back in, what, 2017, 2016. But, I'm still going strong in it. Can I see how many hours I have? I don't know where I can look at that. It's got to be like around, I don't know, 100 now. Doing really well, man. How about yourself, dude? My Switch profile. That's right. That's a thing. My Switch profile. No, I don't want to sign into my Nintendo account. I need to give it another shot because I did not enjoy it. My first playthrough. Well, I didn't even finish playing through it. What's going on, Hale? Thank you for the 30 months, man. What are you playing in Diablo 4, Ray? Time has flown, man. 2.5 years, Hale. Playing Rogue on season one. I tried to play Barbarian and I got bored. I got really bored. Do I have to sign into my account to see how many hours I've played then? Oh, that's not going to happen. Dude, oh my God, I am so ready for that game. Baldur's Gate 3 has been on my radar for a while because oh man, I'm going to disappear. Hey, I think it gave me a tail that time. I'm going to disappear when that game comes out. I am ready. It's been hard to not pick up to pick it up right now and just start playing it, but I've got so much other stuff to play. It's keeping me occupied. Getting his helmet on the 7th. Awesome, man. Thanks for keeping me in the loop, dude. I mean, you could bang a druid while they're in bear form. What else do you want? I heard about that game. Remind me what that one's about. Oh, yeah. That was Justin Roiland's thing. Which, too bad for him. He got acquitted for all the bullshit. But that damage is already done, bro. Speaking of acquitted, y'all see that Kevin Spacey was acquitted in the UK courts or whatever? Dude is guilty as hell. I mean, I guess they heard enough evidence to say otherwise. Oh, he's mocking me. Where are you at? Oh, there you are. I mean, they could find a voice actor or two voice actors to do Rick and Morty, but and it's not like he was like head the head creative of the show, you know. He was basically just doing you know, random takes. Ow. Or riffing a. Oh, I get it. The puzzle is that the ones with the bright blooms are the ones you want to shoot. And the ones with the mushrooms are not the right ones. So that was a bright bloom one, so I want to shoot that one. Oh, I was mistaken. Okay. Zelda tricked me. They taught me something and they're like, we didn't teach you shit, bitch. Fuck you. What, it's corpse froze me? It's corpse froze me. I mean, who doesn't want to do Rick Gary? You got to wait an hour or break out, but I think I'm going to wait the hour. Oh my God. You know, gameplay at its finest right there. I played one of his other games. It was called Accounting. It's pretty funny. Very enjoyable. Son of a bitch. Fuck, I know where I can go if I need keys, ice keys. Give me a little ice keys. Ice keys, keys. Is that after your cutie has been sipping on some Slurpee, you get a little ice keys, keys, keys. It's the content you're here for, Alicia. I haven't looked anything up on Starfield, man. That's another game. I'm just gonna go in blind. I'm a sucker for Bethesda, so I'm gonna pick it up and play it, but I just hope it's not as bad as, you know, Fallout 76's launch. I don't think that game will make me disappear like Baldur's Gate 3 will, though. Oh. All right. Let's see what Tulin has to say about this. I guess people are still playing 76, and they say that, you know, it's the game it should have been when it launched now, but I knew to run for the fucking hills whenever I pre-ordered it so I could play the beta, and then I played the beta, and I was like, nope, 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 and fucking got a refund immediately. And I was like, this game's coming out in like 3 weeks. There's no way they're going to fix all of this shit. You found it really boring? Did you enjoy the other Fallouts? Because I still find myself wanting to go back and play Fallout 4. Because I only did one ending and I didn't even finish all the DLCs. But if Starfield comes out, then... You haven't finished New Vegas? That's surprising, man. Most people find New Vegas to be the better out of the three of those that you mentioned. Oh, I didn't realize that's what they were saying. You got to get all the community mods that fix all the bullshit, man. You know, another Bethesda staple, relying on the community to fix their broken shit. They've been doing it since Daggerfall. Hell, maybe even Arena, but I know very little about that game. I watched a video on YouTube a couple months ago about a dude trying to convince me that Daggerfall is the best Bethesda game. And I was like, I don't think that game's for me. There's a lot of companies that end up doing that, except Nintendo. They just end up suing the fuck out of you. Nintendo hates their fucking fan base. You're all numbers to them. Oh, man. Nintendo. Like, and they've done the Smash Brothers community so dirty. They've been keeping Smash Brothers Melee alive for so fucking long.
And they've just been shutting down tournaments left and right. They're like, nope. You can't play our video game. Fuck you. So that shows me where there are caves. But I thought it did more than that. I need to go do this flight school too. All right, so I got that one. Whoops. Looks like there's three in front of me right there. One, two. Oh. Maybe. How about that one? I got that one. No, I don't have that one. Man, this is super helpful. It's going to be their like trump card, Gary. When they're really hurting, they'll just be like, all right, Pokemon's on Switch now. Here you go. Oh, you're only a level one construct? Wee! Killed it in five hits. Oh, I probably need to take a picture of it. I don't think I've done that. Only a plus 10? That's not very good. So there's two right there. Wait, is there a cave up there? Alicia, thanks for the gift sub to Gary. Gary Cannell, infinitely refresh the stream and not have to worry about the ads. Okay, I got that one. So that's the one I want to go to. Whoa. Oh, that's right. Increase channel points. Increase channel points. Oh, and something emotes too.
You're up, big boy. Oh, you're still up. Yeah, Opal. Got all that rubble. Zelda, what are you doing? Go. Go. Come on, give me a diamond. Yeah, there is a diamond. Nice. I thought that was a shrine at first. All right, you're free. Bonfire. Come on, diamond. Come on, diamond. Diamond, diamond, diamond. Everybody think diamond. Damn, no diamond. Damn, it's already 11. Ooh. Oh shit. Shrine nearby. Damn, I can hear the bubble frog already. Oh shit, it's like right there. God damn. The call. For some reason, I thought that that was going to be a hot spring, and it is not a hot spring.
Oh, I'm actually running low on those, so that's a good find. Yeah, I see it. All right, I'll probably finish the shrine and then head to bed. Then it's Friday, Friday. I've had a normal ore deposit drop a diamond. I didn't even know that would be possible. It only happened once out of the hundreds that I've broke, but it happened. Right, I need to figure out where the fuck I can get that at. Is that somewhere in the starting area here? Or where this fucking battery is at? Oh my god, if it's where that fucking battery is at, I'm gonna feel really dumb. I'm gonna feel really fucking dumb. Like, I've had an indicator on my map this entire fucking time, and I just didn't realize it.
Yeah, I just didn't remember this. Are you kidding me? Are you fucking kidding me? Wait, and I have the exact amount that I need. Well, I don't have the exact amount, but I have the almost exact amount that I need. I was four over. Jesus Christ. I just fucking increased my battery capacity by sevenfold. Oh my God. I seriously just maxed it out. Just one visit and I maxed it out. Unbelievable, Steven. You fucking idiot, man. Oh, it looked like it was maxed out. It looked like there was only seven spots I could do, so guess I'll get an upgrade. Okay, so I didn't have exactly enough. Man, I can't believe that shit, man. Ugh. All right. Let me save. Oh, right. The shield surfing shit. It's Sugar's birthday. Happy birthday, Sugar. You should raid her. I'm not gonna.
All right, friends. Thanks for coming in and hanging out a little bit. Hope y'all have a great weekend. If I don't hear from you, I will see you next time. Bye.